Good morning everyone. Today we are going to take the second part of the Raj story. I welcome you all. I hope you are all fine. Do you remember the story of Ivan? Yes, I told you last time that Ivan was a gorilla who lived happily in the rainforest with his family. But he was taken by the humans and brought to the human society, and how he had to forget his past and start living with the human people, and he started forgetting whatever he did in his past days. But he felt all alone because he was left alone in the human society. So today we are going to do the hard words, word meaning, make sentences and opposites. So take your copies and please write down them neatly in your copies. The first hard word is rainforest. 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 NIMBLE. Nimble. Third word, tag. 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 Fourth word, unsuspecting. 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 Fifth word, sack. SAP. Sack. Sixth word, enough. 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 Seventh word, grunt. 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 Eighth word, black back. BLACK. Black. BACK. Back. Scroll. SCOWL. Scroll. Tenth word, silver back. SILVERBACK. Silver back. 11th word, ripest fruit. RIPEST FRUIT. Ripest fruit. 12th word, guide. 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 13th word, amplify. 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 14th word, crate. 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 15th word, swarm. SWARNED. Swarm. 16th word, cramped. 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 17th word, stationary. 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 18th word, warmth. 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 19th word, motorbike. 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 Last word is approved. 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 Now we have finished the hard words. Now we will do the word meanings. There are many words in the lesson for word meanings, but only a few we will do for the exams. So please do these words in your copy. First word meaning is grunt. A short, low sound. Second word, nimble. Able to move quickly and easily. Third word, sap. Liquid in a plant or a tree that carries food to all its parts. Fourth word, black bat. A young male gorilla. Sprout. An angry look. Amplify. Make louder. Cramped. Small and crowded with not much room to move. Swarmed. Crowded. Approved. Thought of something as good. Stationary. Not moving or not meant to be moved. Now all of you get ready for opposites and make sentences. Make sentences. First word, enough. I ate enough food in the morning. Amplify. We must amplify our effort by working a lot harder. Cramped. The gorillas were kept in the cage in a very cramped condition. Swarm. Beggar swarmed in the bazaar. Warmth. we lay huddled together for warmth. Write the opposites. Guide, follow, dense, thin, light, protector, enemy, strong, weak, loyal, disloyal. Now we are going to do the exercises. In choose, there are many options, but I have just written the correct option on the board. So when you copy, you can copy all three options and then put the option, correct option in place. The first one, mud had a. There are three options. Twin brother named Tag, younger sister named Tag, the C one, twin sister named Tag. So I have just written twin sister named Tag. Second one, to make his picture, mud used dash. Sack of leaves, fruits and mud. Third one, all of the. Third, for a troop of gorillas, a silver bag is a protector. The options are a teacher and a guide, a follower and an entertainer, a leader and a bully. The correct option is a teacher and a guide. Fourth one, as they grow, gorillas learn skills to survive in the jungle. They also learn how to be. Options are fighting and strong, kind and loyal, smart and clever. The correct option is kind and loyal. Fifth one, Mac raised mud as a pet, as a circus animal, as a human being. If the correct answer is human baby. Now we come to finite and infinite. Finite words. Finite words are the words that you are sure, countable. Okay, like colors in the rainbow, months, days of the week, and so on. And infinite words are uncountable words. For example, whole numbers. Now we come to the exercises. The first one, he asks to leave the key under the door mat. Infinite. Everybody left soon after dinner last night. Finite. They are leaving for Goa tomorrow. Infinite. Vinay always enjoys watching wildlife television shows. Finite. We were enjoying the outdoors when it began to rain. Infinite. You must learn to enjoy other food when you travel. Infinite. On winning the finals, he denoted the prize money. Infinite. They struggled very hard to win the team event. Infinite. They struggled very hard to win the team event. Infinite. We won against all odds. Finite. I am reading a book, How to Grow Indoor Plants. Infinite. Reading is a really good hobby. Infinite. Mother used to read a story to us every night at bedtime. Complete these sentences using phrasal words. I have written half sentences. In the PDF, the sentences are full. First one, the children blew up so many balloons. Answer will be blew up. Second, before he could light the fire, the match blew out. Third one, the road was blocked when a tree was blown down. Fourth one, wait till her anger blows over. Fifth one, we were trying to clean up, but there were bits of paper blowing about. Exercise B are homonyms. Homonyms are words with same spelling but different meanings. They will have the spellings will be same, but meanings will be different. So remember that. I think I must have my watch. This is the watch that you wear on the wrist. Second one, the school play was a huge success. Play is the drama. We, third one, as soon we land, we must call home. Fourth one, Saurabh likes to play quiz program. Fifth one, Vincent makes time to watch basketball. Sixth one, that piece of land has been lying vacant. Exercise C, that is the matching. First one, Richard hallway, the answer will be B. Human beings are not kind to animals. Second one, Jagmohan Das, E. All animals are nature's children. Third one, J. Goodall, A. Animals do have feeling. Fourth one, Steve Martin, C. Animals and birds are badly affected by environmental problem. Fifth, Mohammad Hussain, B. All creatures have equal rights. Now we have ended the exercises. In the next video, I will be uploading the question answers. By then, goodbye and God bless.